Hold on to me. I'll get straight to the point. I found marijuana in the house. And while I never thought of myself as the type of father who'd have to drug test his kids, I'm willing to do just that if that's what it takes to find out who brought a joint into this house.
Dad, Lucy found something too.
Dad, I found a joint in Mom's dresser drawer.
What this is saying, then, is that just as you don't know how you manage to be conscious, how you manage to grow and shape this body of yours, that doesn't mean to say that you're not doing it. Equally, you don't know how the universe shines the stars, constellates the constellation, and galactifies the galaxies. You don't know. But that doesn't mean to say that you aren't doing it in just the same way as you're breathing without knowing how you breathe. Thank you.
Thank you. You know what I'm saying? I want people to feel what I feel. I want them to feel that energy that I, whatever it was. Yeah, that's all it is. Because I make it straight from the heart. So it's like, to be taken for anything else is crazy to me.
Thank you. Thank you. nearly always choose to do so in exactly the same place. Whatever the reason, it must be very important, for a sloth on the ground is almost helpless. Any predator could attack it, and it doesn't have the speed to escape. Why it comes down in this way is a mystery.
Thank you. Thank you. love is just a shout into the void, and that oblivion is inevitable, and that we're all doomed, and that one day all of our labors will be returned to dust, and I know that the sun will swallow the only earth we will ever have, and I am in love with you. Sorry.
There's roses in your hair, yeah. There's beauty sometimes, but that's okay. And I'll just stay and take the thorns out.
Never go to plan, that's a fancy way of saying you should let me hold your hand, yeah. And we was here as friends, but the waves keep rolling. Now it's 3 a.m. as we talk, tick tock, get lost, lips lock, well almost, yeah. I got this feeling that you get me, and there's something that we want that neither of us ready for. See, duct tape on my heart,